To other news now, more marching tonight to protest the death of Antwon Rose. About 100 demonstrators walked through Homewood earlier this evening as part of the End Violence Walk for Peace. East Pittsburgh Officer Michael Rosfeld shot and killed Antwon Rose earlier this week. Officer Rosfeld is now facing homicide charges.